show how diverse my extended reptile family is, I asked for 1,000 reptile lovers to send in their pictures in support of our message.
This is our message. We are responsible reptile lovers that stand up for our rights and freedoms.
We want fair policy that will help our environment and respect our rights to keep these animals responsibly.
We are all different. We come from many walks of life, but we all share one thing in common, a passion for reptiles.
Hey, I'm Jackson Stone from BoaConstrictor.com. I'm the oldest of four, and we have a lot of awesome reptiles. This is my family.
Extended reptile family are doctors, lawyers, teachers, scientists, herpetologists, vets, and many, many others. We are not handicapped. As our rights become threatened to keep, study, and breed these animals, it is up to my generation to keep others informed of how decisions by the government can be made that affect us all. We want a fair and honest process. I want to give thanks to everybody who sent in their pictures that support our message.
Researching the invasive species rule change and how they will affect my family.
I'm Jackson Stone and I'm going to start a reptile revolution. This is my extended family and we're alive.
Ah!